the interesting thing about skeptics is that we're always looking for proof. The question is, what on earth would we do if we found it? What did you believe?
I believe that people prefer to lie to themselves than face the truth.
Last year, the Vatican received over a 500,000 reports of demonic possession.
This was taken at an exorcism in Turin.
It's not the devil. It's just a very, very sick girl. She doesn't need a priest, she needs a shrink.
I haven't prayed in years. Last night I found myself praying for you.
It knows you. It knows all your sins.
You do not speak to it. It's the devil.
I'm coming for you.